Billy Graham, the Ball Band, the Road Warriors, anybody throughout this country that wants to challenge the Raging Bull Manny Fernandez and Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, for the world's tag team titles, the challenge is open. The papers are signed, the contracts are left on your desk. It's left with your managers and your assorted people that run your business. The attorneys that handle Dusty Rhodes and the Raging Bull Manny Fernandez are open right now. The offices are open throughout this country, throughout this world. The world's tag team titles. And I'd also like to put my bid in again, along with Ricky Steamboat, to Mr. Ric Flair for the world's heavyweight title, because it is unsettled in a time when countries throughout this nation are unsettled, when the American flag and the Koloffs are unsettled. Joe Frazier has unsettled the thing with me and you, Ric Flair, somewhere down the road. That has to come to a head. And the Raging Bull, Manny Fernandez, I want to say this to you, brother. The Thunder and Herd is together. The greatest tag team partner I've ever had in the history of my career. The light, the star that shines so bright is the Raging Bull, Manny Fernandez. 85 is going to start my new tour, the Tour 85, like the Unity Tour. This tour in 1985, from this day on, will be named Slam That Sucker Down 1985. And we're going to go throughout this country doing it to him. Just like we can do it, Bull.
He didn't miss words.
He don't miss no words, because, baby, he's got a heart and he's got a soul that covers everything. So I guarantee you one thing, this star's going to shine bright over him all the time, because he's got a quest for gold, too. And I'm right behind him. Joe Frazier, he hurt my man. Like I said, my main man. So I know that quest, and this star's always going to be shining. And these titles we will defend, because all these beautiful people come behind us. And I guarantee you one thing, Road Warriors, come on down. Tully Blanchard, Wahoo McDaniels, the Koloffs, these so-called commies running around stealing American flags. Well, Daddy, you stole a piece of our pride, and I guarantee you the American people are going to come at you just the way Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, Too Sweet to Be Sour, and the Raging Bull are coming at you in 85, because, baby, the World Tag Team Champions never take no slack and don't give none. We're coming at you rocking and rolling 85, baby.
All right, fans, and that'll do it for this week. See you next week, and until then, so long for now.